This model paste and model hardener to create a crackling effect on my piece of art. First you apply the hardener and then you give it about 20 to 30 minutes for drying, for it to dry, and then you apply the paste, the model paste, and spread it all around. The amount of time it will take to dry depends on how thick you apply it. For mine, I used a fairly thin layer because I didn't need that much, because this piece of art is quite small. And then you're going to use different kinds and shapes of stencils to create different markings and shapes on top of the paste, and then give it about 1 to 2 hours. For mine took 1 hour and 45 minutes to dry for it to create the crackling effect. By now you should be able to see the cracks. Using any color and shade or type of beads you want, you're going to take them and separate them into different colors. As for me, I used gold, crystal clear, and black beads. I'm obviously going to do this offline because it takes like forever to separate the colors and to pin them on the canvas using an adhesive.